They said that this is a very important theatre and we mustn't damage it. So please be careful where you dance. But that doesn't mean you can't dance. Well, I used to be disgusted. Now I try to be amused. But since the wings have got rusted, you know that angels won't wear my real shoes. But when they talk about the side of the bargain, it's when I feel that I cannot refuse. And I won't get older now. Angels wanna wear shoes. I was watching while you dancing away. My love got fractured, echoing sway. How come everybody wants to be your friend? Know that it still hurts me just to say it. Oh, I know this is disgusting, because she's feeling so abused. She gets tired of lust, but it's so hard to refuse. I can't you say that I'm too old? Angels have stolen my red shoes. I said I'm so happy I could die. She said drop dead and left with another guy. That's what you get if you go chasing after vengeance. Since you got me, don't you, this has been my sentence. Oh, it used to be disgusting. Now I try to be amused. Since the wings have gotten rusted, oh, the angels wanna wear my red shoes. But when they told me down inside of the bargain, that's when I knew that I could not refuse. And I won't get old.
この番組は音と光の未来を開くパイオニアの提供でお送りします。
This is called That's How You Got Killed Before. We'll be right back. This is a song, a little rumba rock and roll from South America. Does anybody know how to rumba? Yeah, everybody just watch that person over there and you just follow along. This is a little rumba rock and roll number where we ask the musical question, honey, are you straight or are you blind?
About 18 months ago, I made a record called King of America, and Jerry Sheff, Jim Keltner, and James Burton were featured on different tracks. Then, just after that, we did a tour, and we decided to put together a group of musicians that could play the songs from King of America, and also a different kind of rock and roll than I maybe play with the Attractions. And that's how it started. So I was very fortunate that these guys are available at this time, and we were able to come here to Japan as well. Their enthusiasm for music is undiminished. Therefore, it's very exciting to play each night. And I don't think too hard about all the famous people that they've played with over the years, because if I did, then it might make me too nervous. But they don't have any attitude about it. They don't have a big head about it. So there's no reason why I should be nervous if they're not going to be overly proud. I mean, they know they're good, and they know what they've done, but we're doing this now, and that's good as well, you know.
We were married when we first met, soon to be divorced. Helped her out of a jam, I guess, but it used a little too much force. The king of America, wearing that bottle of Coca-Cola.
just like vintage wine. I try not to be common, staring on. I'm not sure if I'm laughing or crying. Wish that I could push a button and talk in the past and not the present tense. She was working for the ABC News. It was as much of the alphabet as she knew how to use. Her perfume was unspeakable. It lingered in the air like her artificial laughter and mementos of affairs. Oh, I said, I see you know. Isn't that very fortunate for you? She showed me a scarlet card. Father, there were more than one or two. He was a fine idea at the time. Now he's a brilliant cliché. The king of ever compromised, but it was just another very brilliant disguise. A trick that you do with mirrors and with chemicals, the words of love and whispers and acts of love and lies. Wish that I could push a button and talk in the past and not the present tense.
I'd like to sing a new song for you. I've never sung this before. It's a sad song about a man having to go away and leave his family.
Hush, my little one, don't cry so. You know your dad is bound to go. They took his pride, they took his voice. Don't upset him now, don't make a noise. They said, you lucky son, you still got the choice. It's the last believing. So dry your tears, it's not as if I'm in charge.
Hush, my dear, while I whisper it in your ear. We're not gonna sail tonight, gonna disappear. And it seems like a punishment, but I don't know what for. Take care of your mother, son. It's you that she adores. 'Cause no matter how long we sail, we'll never reach the shore. It's the last boat leaving. So dry your tears. It's not as if I'm in chains. When you go to school, son, you'll read my story in history books, only they won't mention my name. So hush now, my darling, my sweet little one. I hope that you never have to do what I've done. Do you know what I've done? Why I'm going away on the last boat leaving this stinking town? It's the last boat leaving. It's the last boat leaving. You've had my innocence, you've had my heartbreak. You've taken the place where I once belonged. Now what more can you take? One song with us this time. This is a song that Nick wrote and I stole.
Where is the harmony? just makes me wanna cry. What's so funny about peace, love, and understanding? Ooh, what's so funny about peace, love, and understanding?
Well, I think I do. Sometimes I think the worst songs are the ones that try to give all the answers, because songs are not going to change anything. People thinking positively about problems in the world, sometimes that can be influenced by music. If everybody gets together at a concert, they maybe give thought to matters that they previously didn't care about. That's true with the shows for the anti-apartheid organisation in England, for Amnesty and things like that. But songwriting's a different thing. Sometimes a matter which you might call political inspires a song, but to me it's just something that makes me say angry or concerned that you wouldn't want to write it in a song. I don't imagine that writing the song is going to change it. It just gets it out of my head. Musically, definitely not. I think music is, occasionally you'll hear a record that you like, but there are no new trends in music that are exciting. Sometimes I'm disappointed that younger people in America seem to have such little imagination about music, but I think it's because what's been presented to them is so boring, they've got tired of it, and it's become less important in their lives than music was when I was young, and I think that's a shame. You know, like new sneakers are more important than a new record.
I hid these flaming curtains in the color of you. I hid these strip lights, they're not so doing as you stare. I hid the buttons on your shirt when all I wanna do is I hate this bloody big bed of mine when you're not here. But I finally found someone to turn me upside down and nail my feet up where my head should be. If they had a king of fools, then I would wear that crown. And you can all die laughing because I will rip proudly. You seem to be shivering, dear, and it was awful.
and the white and scarlet billows that subside beyond the snow. You have this expression, do you know where it's gonna take its place? And I wear it like a badge that you put all over my face. Well, I finally found someone to turn me upside down and nail my feet up where my head should be. If they had a king of fools, then I'd wear that crown. And you can all die laughing, because I'll wear it proudly. I'll wear it proudly through the dives and the dance halls. If you wear it proudly, the stupidest can cause. Like a 15-year-old
right in my face. I guess I'm gonna have to put you in your place, because talk's criminal, you didn't have a crime. Because your mind is on vacation and your mouth is working overtime. You're quoting figures, dropping names, you're telling stories about the days. You're overlapping when things ain't funny. You're trying to sound like you're the big money. And if your size was golden, you could raise a dime. Because your mind is on vacation and your mouth is working overtime. Life is short, talk is cheap. Don't go making promises that you can't keep. If you don't like this little song I'm singing, just grin and bear it. All I can say is if the shoe fits, then wear it. If you must keep talking, please try to make it right. Your mind is on vacation and your mouth is working overtime.
like to thank you very much for four very nice nights in Tokyo. Just want to see your faces one more time. Next time we're going to play a dance hall. I'd like to introduce you now to the Confederates. On the drums, Mr. Jim Keltner. On the bass, Mr. Jerry Sheff. On the keyboards, Mr. Austin DeLone. On vocals and rhythm guitar, my special guest, Mr. Nick Lowe. And on lead guitar, the one and only Mr. James Bird. We decided we couldn't be so close here early on in the evening. Don't know whether you understand a word I'm saying. But we hope you enjoyed it anyway, and we'll see you again.
I see you laughing right in my face. I guess I'm gonna have to put you in your place. Because the talk is criminal. You need a life of crime. Because your mind is on vacation and your mouth is working overtime.
Supposed to be off the stage now, otherwise they chop our heads off, but so what? You only live once. This is called Lovable. We want to say goodnight and God bless.
Solo, each and every moment feels closer to that love. Yeah, solo.